Hi guys, welcome to Origin. A while ago, I think it was a couple of weeks ago, I was in Peach's blog TV room and she said something which I found quite interesting and which I think I should make a video about. It's about this idea that America's a two-party system and voting for any other party is a wasted vote. Now, I don't talk much about politics. You'll see my reasons if you look in my back catalogue, but I do want to talk about this because I think this is particularly important, especially if you think that, you know, as George Carlin says, what they shuffle around every couple of years doesn't mean a thing. And this video is mainly aimed at people who think a vote for a third party is a wasted vote, but who don't want that to be the case. Peach said in her blog TV room that she thinks that's exactly the case, that she thinks a vote for a third party is a wasted vote. I couldn't disagree more. But however I phrase it, it's going to be hard to convince people of that in this video, so bear with me. So let's state the obvious first of all. It doesn't matter how popular your party is, or, you know, what party it is. If your candidate gets the most votes, that candidate will become president. It's that simple. So with that in mind, if enough people vote for a third party, that third party will get their candidate into office. And obviously that's not the problem. The problem is that people don't think it's possible for a third party ever to become popular, what with how ingrained the Republican and Democratic parties are in the American consciousness as being these two main parties and everything else is just completely subordinate. But here's how it works. If you think that a vote for a third party is a wasted vote, then you are reinforcing the two-party system just by voting accordingly. You know, just by voting by those thoughts. I.e., you know, you'll either vote for Republican or Democrat, or if you really don't want to pick the lesser of two evils, as it were, then you just don't vote at all. And you have no intention whatsoever of voting for a third party. If you do that, you're just reinforcing the two-party mentality. So if you want, you know, if you think that a vote for a third party is a wasted vote, but you don't want that to be the case, you want a third party to one day have a candidate in office, then the only way to make that happen is to give the third parties equal weight, to give them just as much weight as the Republicans and Democrats. And the arguments coming back from this might be, well, no one else is going to do it, so why should I bother? But that's exactly the point. If you don't bother, then you're simply reinforcing the two-party mentality. Like I said, you can't worry about whether anyone else will vote. If you vote for a third party, then you are contributing to the destruction of the two-party system just by doing that. And if no one else does it, fine. But if it catches on, if more and more people vote for a third party, then eventually the two-party system will fall and some other parties will get, you know, the recognition that the Republicans and Democrats have right now, eventually. This might not happen for years, but eventually it will happen if more and more people, proportionately, you know, in terms of percentage, vote for these parties. So just to repeat that point, because it really can't be stressed enough, if you think that, you know, a third party will never get popular, even if you want it to happen, so you won't bother, you know, voting for a third party, then you're just contributing to that mindset. If you like, confirming that. If you want change, if you want a third party to get the kind of recognition that the Republicans and Democrats are currently getting, you have to vote for them. That's simply the only way it can be done. So I couldn't disagree more with what Peach said. Now let me know what you think, of course. Do you agree with me? Do you disagree with me? Have I said anything that's just plain wrong about the American political system? And that will be that's very likely to be the case because I don't know much about politics, as I've said time and time again. I just wanted to throw this out there. And the important thing is, you know, if this general message gets out there, is seen by enough people, and enough people agree with it, then we can begin to turn the tables on this two-party system. So thank you for watching. Goodbye.